Ah, good morning. I hope you had a restful sleep, and I do apologize for the disturbance. Hopefully you recall requesting this wake-up call. And while we iron out one or two technical difficulties, I hope you don't mind this somewhat personal touch. Breakfast is being served in our restaurant downstairs. I'll let the host know you're on your way. And please, enjoy your stay. Now there's someone who knows how good our famous breakfasts are. Sorry to report the weather has taken a turn for the worst, but don't let that spoil your appetite. Please, make yourself comfortable in the restaurant.
A very good morning. Good morning. Your reserved table is ready when you are, and please mind your step. Seems one of our guests left in something of a hurry. Thank you.
Hello? Hello? If you can hear this, hide your phone now. Now, hide your phone right now. Don't let the staff know you have this phone. My name's Cooper. I believe you're being held here against your will. I'm going to try to help you, but you must do everything I say. I'm going to send an update to your phone. This will let you receive calls from me automatically. So you can just focus on trying to act naturally. Sorry about... Oh, shit. Shit, the signal's being blocked. Just... Oh, hold on, I can fix this. Okay, if you can hear me, make your way to the elevator. The main elevator should be upstairs. Get to it. We're short on time. Is this working? Good. If you're at the elevator, then the tracker and the phone is working. And with any luck, the elevator should be working again too. You never know, this might be easier than I thought. That's it, you're nearly there. All you have to do is get to the roof. Give it a go. That means I couldn't upload the credentials you need. You're gonna have to hack the system from within and... Okay, everything you see, everything you hear is gonna sound crazy, but, well, hopefully not everything, but... We have to put things right, and that starts with you. Your mind, it's fragile and complicated, so... We have to do this one step at a time. I have to let you remember at your own pace. I promise, I'll do whatever it takes to get you out of here, I swear it. Now, somewhere nearby, there should be a door that doesn't match the others. Your phone will let me know when you've found it. I'll call you back. Sorry, I need to be a bit obtuse here, but it's crucial you remember at your own pace. Find a door that has something next to it that the other doors don't. From the readings I'm seeing here, looks like you found it. Through that door is an access point leading to an authentication challenge. It's hard to explain, but this is how our QA technicians could get out if anything went wrong, usually. Oh, I'm getting ahead of myself. The last code I have for this door was 1782. See if it works. Crap. That means all the access points have been reconfigured too. We're going to have to do this manually. Okay. In case any of our early testers got locked in, clues were left to help them get into these access points. This whole place is about conformity. Everything's designed to provide a uniform experience. So what you have to do is find anything that stands out that looks different, but not so much that the staff here would remove it. Look out for something, anything different that stands out, but that could be hidden in plain sight. Can't find the answer here, then documentation's no help. If I'm remembering rightly, maybe it's something to do with the doors? Something the other doors don't have. Clues have survived the reset cycles. We've still got a shot at this. Ahead of you, another door will lead to the authentication challenge, which you have to complete on your own. I won't be able to reach you inside. The device you have, it's not just a phone, it's... Look, this is hard to explain quickly. You'll be able to absorb and exchange certain colours. I don't know how that must sound. Things should make sense when you're in there. Good luck. I'll be waiting.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You have one new message.
Hi. Guess he's been a Mr. Forgetful Pants and left his coat in your car. Well, at least he takes after you. I know you're rushed off your feet, but I'm back to back with meetings, so if you could drop his coat off at school, that would be amazing. Love you. Bye.
Back, and based on what I can see here, well done. I knew you'd be all right in there. Right now, everything's powered down until the next cycle. The only way to reset it is to return to your quarters, your room, and sleep. This place is built around you. I can't say any more until you see it for yourself, but we will get you out of here, whatever it takes. Get some rest. We'll speak tomorrow.